clear for takeoff.
All right, 1 turn, any 1-3, there's clear for takeoff. 3-1 center,
Southwest 1436, midway ferry, touching on land, 4 right, runway 3-1 center, line up wait. Challenger 18 on Delta.
It's like a family tree.
820 requesting the end of pushback.
EasyJet 820 request to end pushback received.
Ground EasyJet 820 with Charlie ready to taxi IFR.
EasyJet 820 taxi to and hold short of runway 10 by a taxiway Alpha Bravo cross runway 32 Bravo. Contact tower on 119.5 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 10 using taxiway Alpha Bravo cross runway 32 Bravo EasyJet 820.
Thank you.
jet 820 at runway 10 ready for departure IFR to Miami.
EasyJet 820 altimeter 29 decimal 9 or 2 and 278 and 20. Cleared for takeoff runway 10.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 EasyJet 820.
Come on. let's take it real soon. You know we got what you need, baby, so take it from below. I said we got what you need, honey, come and move along. Come on. Come on, said babe,
decimal 775. Good day.
123.775 for EasyJet 820. Miami Center, EasyJet 820, 15,000 feet.
EasyJet 820, Miami Center, altimeter 29.92, continue to Zulu Bravo Victor as planned.
19er. 850, you are 10 miles northeast of Miami. Contact Miami Tower on 123.9er when inbound on the approach.
Thank you.
circling around EasyJet 820.
EasyJet 820, contact Miami approach on 124.85. Good day.
Going to 124.85 EasyJet 820. Miami approach EasyJet 820 is missed approach at Miami.
EasyJet 820 climb and maintain 3,000 feet. EasyJet 820 climb and maintain 4,000 feet. EasyJet 820, you are 3 miles west. Climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 27 approach by ATNDN transition. Cleared to ATNDN.
Climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 27 approach via ATNDN transition. Cleared to Hendon EasyJet 820.
wind 276 at 8. Cleared ILS runway 27 approach.
Cleared ILS runway 27 approach, EasyJet 820. 820, request taxi to the gate.
EasyJet 820, taxi to gate 153 using taxiway Tango 3 Tango, cross runway 30 Tango.
Taxiing to gate 153 via taxiway Tango 3 Tango, cross runway 30 Tango, EasyJet 820.